5 library software. Number 1, Koha by Katipo Communication on 2000. Koha is first free software library automation package. Number 2, Sol, software for university libraries by InfliNet on 2000. Number 3, DSpace by MIT and HP Labs on 2002. DSpace is the software of choice for academic, non-profit and commercial organizations building open digital repositories. It is free and easy to install. Number 4, Gemstone by New Zealand Digital Library Project on 1997. The software is developed and distributed as an international cooperative effort established in August 2000 among three parties: New Zealand Digital Library Project, UNESCO, Human Info NGO. Number 5, ePrints by University of Southampton, UK on 2000. ePrints is the world leading open source digital repository platform.